Hey there, Night Owl. Don't be scared. You don't know me, but I know you really well. My name is Anna. I'm a dream keeper. And honestly, today I was sent to be a sleep paralysis demon. But you're still awake, and there's a problem. Do you have troubles with your sleep? Because you know, it's not the first time this happens when I come to give you some nightmares or make you feel like you're falling in your sleep and you're still awake this late. You don't like it either, I see. And if you can't sleep, I can do my job properly too. Let me think. To be honest, I don't have to do this, but say what if this time I'll lend you a helping hand, okay? Because, you know, we'll both will profit if you'll sleep nice and peacefully. Okay, just don't tell anyone I did this. That's not really what sleep paralysis demons do. Okay. Now, let's make a path to slumber a delightful one. First of all, I need to know what's been keeping you up at night. Is it the mind that chases like a speedster or something else? I see. You know what? I'll ask you some questions and record your answers in my sleep troubleshooting chart to see how exactly I can help. Let's begin. Try to answer honestly. Okay. When does your bedtime routine usually kicks in? Is your sleep routine like clockwork, or does it have its own rhythm? I expected this answer. Okay. Are you a night owl, or maybe you prefer early mornings?
Interesting.
Okay. Does your sleeping style resemble a majestic starfish or a cozy curl up? This is a serious question. Please answer. Got it. How many hours do you usually aim for each night? I see. Okay. How often do you find yourself tossing and turning before drifting off? I see. Okay, thank you for your answer. Are there any work or study related tasks on your mind at bedtime? Are there any recurring themes in your dreams? I don't need to know which exactly, just tell me if there are any. Okay. Does your sleep sometimes get interrupted by street noise? Do you think it's a good time to reenact an entire movie script at 2 a.m.? Yeah, video games count too. Are there any adventurous ideas that turn into night explorations? I see. That's common. Next question is very serious. If your dreams had a soundtrack, What genre would it be? Yeah, you can name a few. Interesting. On a scale from snooze button enthusiast to morning person, where do you land, in your opinion? Could you give the same answer on a scale, like from 0 to 10? Excellent. I see. Thank you for your answers. I think I have a few ideas that may or may not work for you, but we'll never know until we try. Okay. First of all, I have something for you. Well, actually, I bought this for myself, but I think this will help us a lot. This is energy drink. Yeah, no, nobody drinks energy drink before sleep, but it's not the usual one that you can find in humans' grocery store. It's demonic energy drink, so to humans it will do the opposite. It will drain your energy that fuels your thoughts to have a pillow fight when you just want some peace. Okay. Now, my special family recipe. My grandma taught me this. Yeah, it will taste so much better when it's warm. Yeah, of course, I'm a demon after all. Yeah, just don't worry, I will not cause a fire in your apartment. Just trust the process. Scrumptious. Just try it. Yeah. I bet you never tried anything like it before. Like to taste. I told you. This is awesome. Just don't try to do the same with human energy drinks. Yeah, a friend of mine tried it and it's awful. Now, let's get to my super special technique to help you to sleep that I learned in my college when I still thought I'm going to work as a sandman. Yeah, I still tell my mom that I do. Okay. I have these two super soft feathers. Yeah, colors mean nothing. That's just corporate colors. I'll touch your face with them. Yeah, super soft, like a baby soft. Think of this feather as a whisper from the Sandman himself. The realm of tranquility. Allow your body to settle comfortably into your chosen sleep position. As you inhale, imagine a soothing wave of relaxation sweeping through your body. Exhale out any lingering tension, giving it permission to drift away. Feel went down a little, like the gentle rhythm of ocean waves. Notice how your limbs became pleasantly Please remain in this comfortable position. For the next step, I'll need my magic crystal ball. Yeah, it looks like a lollipop, but it's not. Please remain still and follow it with your eyes. Also tell me when you no longer see it in your face. Remember that scene from your favorite show when the characters were chilling? That's your mental channel right now. Notice how your eyes become tired and your eyelids feel heavier and heavier to the point where you no longer want to resist the sleepiness. But with each passing moment, your mind becomes more and more quiet. Also, I've heard that humans like the sound of the ocean, and I have an idea. It's very calming and soothing sound. So why don't we try it? All this trick in the book, isn't it? Okay. Let go of any unnecessary thoughts and just dive into the sound of the ocean, just like you did in your childhood with these big shells you found on the beach. Well, maybe you didn't. I didn't find any shell ever. Go off any negative emotions and all the thoughts of the day that are still circling in your mind. You don't need it now. Yeah, just listen to the calm waves can close your eyes if you want. And just imagine yourself on a shore. Some sound experience prepared for you. No tasks, no questions, no need to guess what are these sounds. Just focus on them and let your worries and thoughts tiptoe away into the land of dreams. I'm here with you, your dream keeper, making sure you have a ticket to a night full of sweet, sweet. Close your eyes.